Do you know why HTML5 is bad?
I wouldn't say it is bad, so far as saying it is bad to roll something out before it is ready.
How is HTML5 not ready? It is the new HTML standard, replacing HTML4.
HTML5 replaces browser plugins for audio and video files with a canvas element.
No more Silverlight plugin crashes, and no more Adobe Flash crashes because it can't install on my smartphone. That sounds great.
The canvas element hasn't yet been proven to deliver audio and video files reliably, much less replace Adobe Flash.
So it isn't ready yet.
To make things worse, there aren't yet formal and reliable tools to create multimedia files for presentations on the internet. While you complain about Adobe Flash and Microsoft Silverlight, they have a large user base and track record.
History doesn't mean it has a future.
Name at least one software application that lets you create audio-visual files for display on HTML5 websites.
I can't.
So HTML5 promises to replace the plug-independent tools, but it has no tools of its own for displaying those files.
Developers are sure to be working on it.
I know I can create Adobe Flash presentations in Adobe Creative Suite, just like I can use Adobe to make CSS templates. I can't name anything to create audio-visual files that will work on HTML5 pages.
Probably Adobe.
Probably isn't enough for a developer. And with all the hype of the canvas element letting you draw circles on online maps or even create games, it isn't even in super cool beta testing like Google Glass.
Google Glass makes you look like a dork, and it gets you banned from theaters.
At least Google Glass has working prototypes and demonstrations of how it works. HTML5 hardly has anything beyond universal web design templates as well as the ability to default back to HTML4 in browsers that can't support it.
So it is getting rolled out before it is ready.
And that's what's bad about it.